If you want to get Betsy's wrath magic weapon, you need to kill Betsy. Betsy will only show up in the Old Man's Army event once you reach Wave 7 after defeating the Golem boss. Then Betsy has a 1 in 4 chance of dropping Betsy's wrath, which is a magical item that shoots flames that look similar to Betsy's attacks. Very nice. And then you shoot stuff, and that's Betsy's wrath. Good job. Thank you.